Today is unboxing day, and we're going to unbox very quickly Axe Bullets, the 303 SPLR Axe weight, 174 grain, and the recommended twist or faster is 1 in 12. The ballistic coefficient G1.562 and the ballistic coefficient G7.284. These bullets come in a nifty, very well packaged box. Bullets are manufactured by African Express Engineering and they are monolithic bullets. Okay, so let's go ahead and open the box. See what's inside. Okay, so inside, small sticker, foam rubber, protective packaging, and 50 bullets. Let's take one out and take a closer look. This is what they look like. They seem very well manufactured. Soft tip. So this is the first batch of bullets that I bought from Axe in this weight. I haven't fired them yet, so next step is to do a load test. I asked Francois to give me some recommended loads for this particular bullet. I'm going to follow that to see how they perform. The speed I'm looking for through my 303 is about 2,450 feet per second.